Detroit. Lived here my whole life, aside from a few years in California. So I went to college for creative studies, came in doing metals and jewelry, and then I studied sculpture, worked with a lot of large-scale metal. When I discovered glass in the glass department, I got hooked on the glass. It's a material like no other. Properties, the way you work with it, the processes, the results, it was something that I fell in love with right away. Came out of art school here in Detroit as a glass artist and haven't looked back.